Silky B.
All right, I'm going to have to pull over. I'm going to have to pull over for a sec. My legs are covered in mud. Yo, we back out here. We back outside. Look what I'm on. Decided to go back to my old love, which is my scooter, and this joint is going crazy. Golly, it's been a second. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to ride this anymore. It's really dangerous. Yeah, we back on the scooter, bro. And boy, does it feel different. I'm standing up. I can't do that. Oh man, it's just different. The shocks and everything, bro. Whole different beast. But I kind of dig the standing up thing though. I ain't gonna much lie to you. Try to get a quick ride before it rains out here. What is that? No, that scrubbing, man. Do y'all hear my brake scrubbing on the what you call the rotor? That noise. So many things I don't remember. But, I don't know. It feels nice to be back on the scooter, though, man. I like the whole standing up thing right now. It's feeling, even though I do this all day at work, and it hurts my knees. But, pause. It's going to take me a while to get used to this thing again. Because I've been riding the Talaria for like the last 2.5 weeks. If my phone come out, I'm gonna be salty. Yay. Cause that is some money I don't want to spend right now. That just sounds different. I feel rain. Why is it raining and sunny? What is this voodoo? Look at the sky. I can't show you guys. I got the chest mount on, but it's literally partly cloudy. There's no rain clouds above us right now. And I'm getting hit by water. It don't even make any sense. It ain't even rain clouds. Oh. Green. Glass. Yo, both our joints is making this weird noise. I heard his doing it too, bro. Anyway, all we're doing is going back to that park that I went to on my Talaria the other day. He just wanted to check it out. Seeing as though I couldn't really ride through it the way I wanted to because they were saying stuff about dirt bikes and I didn't want to mess with it. That's all we're doing. I felt none of that on my Talaria. Feel it all on this joint. Do-do-do-do-do, glass, do-do-do-do-do. And no rain for that little second, now I'm back in rain. What is going on? Oh, it's raining harder. It's so much harder now. Oh! Why? All right, I might have to pull over for a sec. Cause that's coming down. What the heck was that? You want to hide under something? Oh, okay. I'm on. Let's all right. We keep going. Oh yeah, true.
You want to hide under something?
You know, there's a lot of power going up here, though. All right, got it. Big hill. All right. Difference of the shocks of the Talaria versus the scooter, boy. Cop, there's a cop there. But I'm not on my Talaria, so I don't care. Am I wrong to give a love to a mermaid? Or am I wrong? Make a left! Make a left! I said it's gonna be on your left in a second.
Oh,
yeah, I was just saying, make a left. I'm too used to the Talaria, man. I was riding too hard. I already killed my battery.
No, that's why I was telling people. I said, look at him, yo, floating up the hill.
Right. Yeah, it got hot. Oh, shoot. My bad. Now the cars are coming like, they was coming crazy, huh?
Right on it, like.
Oh my God, I'm so used to the Talaria, dog. I didn't even turn my signal on. I just cut through the turn. He's like, yo, you got a signal, dog. I didn't go this far. That's why I was like, I want to check it out a little bit more.
So I guess we get on at the,
Right. You wanna ride that sucker? Pause. Have at it. No way. This is just a house right here. Alright, turn around. Yeah, I'm not doing that because I don't know how to do it. I'm not sure. I've never come this far. Oh, adorable. Right. There's a waterfall somewhere around here. All right, y'all get some content of me riding on the dirt path on non-Talaria. Oh, low bridge. I don't know what those are flying by, but I don't like it. This is the one I rode right here, Pauls. Yeah. I didn't go to the right last time. I went this way. I'm gonna fall because I almost did it on Talaria. Yeah, the difference between the Talaria Sting R and a scooter that doesn't have off-road tires is extremely evident. But we're doing it. I don't want to jinx myself though. But we're doing it. I'm making way. Though it feels like I'm breaking my machine. How you doing? I'm in it! I just thought I was gonna die, but I made it. That's a big doggy. Oh, it keeps going? Oh! You said it was scooter worthy.
You did.
No, I said you can ride it if you want to on your scooter.
Oh, I thought you said it was more. Oh, no, she got it.
Oh, son of a gun. I should have gone. Dang it. All right. I want to cut right here real quick. All right, so look. As you heard in the video, I didn't know that this trail went further. If I'd known, I would have ridden a little further on my Talaria Sting. But my brother knew because he does these trail things, like I said, for fun. This is what he does. Now, I didn't want him to drag me into this, but he did. He dragged me on the trail. Mind you, again, we are riding our scooters. We don't have off-road tires. They're on-road tires. So I didn't want to get dragged into this, but I had to follow him because what else could I do? He literally pulled me into this. Dude's a nut. All right, he is a nut, but we made it out alive. I didn't fall. I thought I would, but I did run into some other issues, so enjoy the rest. Oh, God! Yeah, no way. I had to lift it over that one. Let me tell you, girl. Exciting it would be if you will fall down here.
Right.
I don't know, I never went. Oh, I'm definitely coming back out here on my Talaria. I didn't know it continued. Oh yeah, I'm definitely coming back on that thing. Even though they say I'm not supposed to ride on it with a dirt bike, but I'm doing it. Doing it. Tell you, girl, afraid that you'll know this ain't great. No! Ew! Oh, God, no! No. No. Oh, my legs are destroyed. I got dirt all over my leg now. Yeah, if you guys are wondering, I don't have a back mud flap, so yeah, the back of my legs are destroyed in mud right now. Not again! Come on! Hey, got it! I'm no longer having a good time, guys. My legs are covered in mud. God, it's still going, and there's more mud. Come on! I don't know how we're doing this without off-roads. We are obviously nutcases riding on this. Hold on, yo. It was for you. Look at this.
Why are you like that and nothing for me?
Because you got a mud flap.
Nah, you was gunning it.
No, I wasn't.
You had to. I was giving it a steady. I wasn't really gunning it, so I wasn't throwing it up.
I'm on level. I don't even have it on the fast mode.
When you probably were slowing down, you was probably giving it full throttle before it not to stop. I was giving it enough throttle just to keep it going.
God. No, that mud flap helped you.
I'm surprised. I thought everything would be mad muddy.
Hey, boy.
I thought all this would be covered in mud. You think it goes further?
I hope not, then. No. No! No more mud. No more freaking mud. Is that a baseball game? What is going on? See, this is what happens when I come up with my brother. He knows how these parks and trails work. My butt thought it was just that little bit of a ride with my Talaria, and there's this whole thing. I could have still been riding. But I was also nervous that the mosquito just tried to bite my face. You know, riding my bike, they would consider it a dirt bike. There. Thank you. Ah, crap. Can I make it if I fall in dice? Can we do it, man? Made it. There's no way I could upload this before I upload doing it on the Talaria, bro. Man, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. There's a lot more to it, but we just rode home. I didn't talk. Literally, all I did was sing badly along to the music I was playing on my speakers. So, unless you want to hear that, you know, let me know. I've been asking you guys to let me know if you want to see unedited content that I have been editing recently, you know, cutting some things out. So, if you want to see the whole ride, let me know, man. I thought it'd be a fun thing to do for you guys, and I'll, you know, render out another video that's unedited, so you'll see us riding all the way towards home, and you can sing along badly with me with the songs, because I was singing horribly. But like I always say, man, like, subscribe, comment. Again, I didn't know that I could ride that far with the Talaria. If I did, I would have, you know, ridden that trail a lot further on the last video, but I didn't know you could. My brother did, but he enjoyed himself. You know, at least I got to bring him out there. He discovered a new park that he didn't know anything about, and he was telling me when we got in the house, he was like, man, I enjoyed that. That was great. Yeah, he had fun with that. So I had fun with it as well. I'm not going to lie, even though my legs were muddy because I didn't have any mud flaps for the mud, and it was flying all on the back of me, and I had mud, like, literally all up on my scooter and all up on me. It wasn't great, but I still had a good time because I didn't die, and I haven't ridden the scooter in a while, so it was fun. So again, like, subscribe, wear your gear. It's your boy, your ride fanatic. I almost said my gaming channel thing, the Michael Jordan of gaming. I almost said that. The Michael Jordan of E-Rides. Nah, that doesn't sound good. No. But this is your boy, E-Ride Fanatic, and I'm gone. Bye.
I've been riding too hard. I'm down to two bars.